What's the last big school event marking the real beginning of summer? Graduation. As we prepare for another school year, we look back on all the students who completed their journey. And we start with a non-traditional type of schooling called VIP and Project Search, where interns get valuable job training. They were inspired by this year's theme, Ain't No Stopping Us Now.
Nothing's stopping me from becoming a baker.
Nothing's going to stop me from living on my own and working full time at the hospital thanks to Project Search.
Nothing's going to stop me from getting a job.
Four different hospitals between St. Luke's and Lehigh Valley Health Networks allowed our students to sharpen their skills, and for many of them it led to gainful employment. At the Emmaus High School graduation, there was a young lady who really impressed and inspired us. Rose Verano has been with the IU for years, and it was a joy to watch her walk across the stage after seeing her shine in events such as PA Miss Amazing.
Graduates, we all entered the high school together 4 years ago.
Lastly, the Learning and Achievement graduates had a heartfelt ceremony. 8 students from the Allentown, Carbon County, and Lehigh County programs received their diplomas. Students like Latoya Roush spent the day thanking the educators who saw her through.
They were amazing. They constantly reassured that I was doing my best, made sure that I made my successes. And then this year I worked with Mr. P and Ms. Green, and they also reached me to my goals and helped me succeed.
And for those educators like Tom Hartman, it's good to see their own hard work pay off.
But they also are able to secure full-time jobs while they were with us, and we offer those helps and put those things in place for them to complete those applications, get those in place, and it's great to see them hopefully have a good future ahead of them.
I would like to acknowledge the rest of the staff who came in every day with a smile on their face to give their students a positive attitude and help us each one by one reach our goals.